11, Unit 4, Scientist Melvin Calvin. Melvin Calvin, born in Minnesota in April 1911, received a PhD in chemistry from University of Minnesota. He served as professor of chemistry in the University of California, Berkeley. Just after World War II, when world was under shock after Hiroshima Nagasaki bombings, and seeing the ill effects of radioactivity, Calvin and co-workers put radioactivity to beneficial use. He, along with J.A. Basham, studied reactions in green plants forming sugar and other substances from raw materials like carbon dioxide, water, and minerals. By labeling carbon dioxide with C14, Calvin proposed that plants change light energy to chemical energy by transferring an electron in an organized array of pigment molecules and other substances. The mapping of pathway of carbon assimilation in photosynthesis earned him Nobel Prize in 1961. Principles of photosynthesis as established by Calvin are at present being used in studies of renewable sources of energy and material and basic studies in the solar energy research.